You're just getting into backyard chicken keeping, and you're starting to learn about some of the terms around chicken keeping. You're probably hearing the word vent. It's V-E-N-T. What does that mean? The vent is the spot on the chicken's bottom where both poop and eggs come out, and I will show you where it is. I've got a chicken here. Flip her upside down. Okay. Got my upside down chicken. So right in between their legs at the base of the tail. Where is it? Okay. It's right here. That is a chicken vent. And that's where their eggs come out of. Oh. She's not enjoying this. Yeah. Oh, and it looks like I need to treat my flock for mites. Second teaching moment. And I know they're mites, because if you look at the base of her feathers, they're coated with like that gray bumpy material. Those are mite eggs, actually. So it looks like I'm going to be treating my flock tomorrow. If you ever are interested in just like checking out your flock and seeing if you have any sort of parasites, like mites or poultry lice, the vent is a really good place to look, because it's really warm, and this is where some of their like light fluffy feathers are. And parasites usually hang out the most in like the warm areas, like under their wings or near the vent. So yeah, that is a chicken vent.